Oh shit, I forgot. Oh, there we go. And it, I was typing on Facebook just now. Alright, there we go. The first stream of the year, boys. War in the Sea. Yeah, I've been playing this since, I guess, a year ago. But I stopped playing because I think... I don't think I could record this since it took a long time to finish. Even I'm stuck. Sorry. I'm sorry. I forgot that I was typing on Facebook just now. Okay. Since I've been playing War in the Sea several months. I already know several stuff to do with ranging fleets and whatnot. But I think I need to remember the controls again because I stopped playing after 4 months or 5 months of playing, and then I took a break, yeah, and yeah, that happened. So anyway, I'm gonna check something first. I'm gonna check some keyboards first. Chase camera, look at target. Target, navigation, select. Oh yeah, select. I should have just used that instead of clicking a single unit every time. Is that tires? Like, was it Cold Waters where you press P, it opened Periscope. Maybe I should stream Cold Waters next time, because holy shit. How do you spell it? Ticonderoga? Something like that? Yeah, that class or in Arleigh Burke Flight 2 is just good to use, no joke. And even the, the Typhoon class, it's massive, but it asserts dominance. No, it's very survivable. Although it's massive, it creates a lot of noise. It's very survivable underneath the sea. Let's just see. Examine period and coma. Classify target as. What's return? I don't think there's a return in this thing. Maybe it's backspace. V is attack. Steer left, steer right, up, down. Yeah, this is for planes. Wait, yeah, we could. Yeah, Dimitri Donskoy. That. The Typhoon class. I don't think it's the Dimitri Donskoy, but probably another ship that has that. That's in the same class. Akula, I guess, as I remember. Or is it the Dimitri Donskoy? My memory is slightly hazy because I've been not playing it for quite a while. Recognition manual, orders. Yeah, orders. Recognition manual, increase speed, center controls. Orders, main guns, secondary guns, torpedo. Left charge, hedgehog. Squid. Oh, Jetson. Later on, off, semicolon. This one, I found it. Active sonar, quote. Oh, yeah. Message log, L. Summary. Yep. Next. And. Okay. Save. Just gonna save this. Since we are Operation Watchtower. Operation Watchtower. Now, I'm playing this as Japanese, Imperial Japanese Navy currently. We're going to play as EIGN, because one thing for sure, my characteristics and how I play as the fleet admiral in this game doesn't fit as an American, no joke, because American relies on radar and stuff, right? And carriers, massive carrier strike. Well, my style is like small groups of attacks while maintaining superiority of surprise. It's like it's they're maintaining the element of surprise. It's just like the Japanese would do. Okay, let's start. As the Imperial of Japan, construction of the Gotta Kana Island ensures that like Taiwan Polar Harbor, 1937. We all know the road to Coral Sea, Polar Harbor. And midway, where it turns south for the Japanese Navy. And Guadalcanal, where we are trying to fight the Americans now. Objectives is small landing force of our troop has already occupied it. Yeah, this part, they would launch Operation Watchtower several days or so. I think it's on several days. So we're gonna create a small, several fleet of cruisers probably. And probably have Shokaku and Zuikaku on standby. Just to be sure. Oh yeah, we do have Yamato in the Yamato class in here. So I could just use them, but I don't think it's a good idea to use them this early. Okay, there you go. Repair, see locations. Locations. I don't think we could attack Port Moresby. So okay, the first thing we should do is ships, definitely ships. Oh. Yeah. The floating punch bag in the sea, Yamato. No. Yeah, Yamato, if she operates solo without air cover, yeah, she's just a freaking punch bag for your town class. And let me see. I don't think I'm good at using submarines. Oh yeah, Type B class, Type B mod 1. That. Oh yeah, the I-4, the aviation submarines. Switch C. Okay. First off. Okay. New air. Done. None. I can't do some sort of recon, doesn't it? Ah, sad. Supplies, new air, very. Yeah, you can't do any. Wait, I could do recons. I just need to. Yeah, I'll do recons later. So now we need to make something. Fleet. The Katsuki, Mugami. We're gonna have the Mugami class first. How do you add ships again? Enter? Oh yeah, enter. Forgot about it. Tone. Not Tone. Under repair. Oh shit. Mikuma is under repair. I thought Mugami was badly damaged on midway. Guess the game doesn't think of that. Got me a Tapo class, the Chokai. The Japanese Real Admiral that did the assault on Savile Island. Let me just search it. Battle of Savo Island. Mikawa. Yeah, the Mikawa's flagship, the Chokai. I'm gonna use it. I'll save Takao, the other Takao class, for later. Right. Okay. Miyoko. Maybe I should have a aviation cruiser. What is it? Ah yeah, the total class. Chikuma. One Chikuma. Mugami and Suzuya. Chicago? Chokai, yeah. Definitely Azulane, yeah. I don't have Chokai yet in Azulane, because, yeah, I haven't got... I think I missed the what's it called? The vent? Ah, yeah, the Yamato. Should I... Hey, it's the 1942 version, so less AA. Shit. I'm gonna have Zuikaku for a bit. No, I'll have Zuikaku on a other cost. Command point is around 200. So, since we need some sort of filter by nation, there it is. Kamigawa Maru. This is a was it the some sort of troop transport? I'll create this. I'll make the. Oh wait. Oh. This is Shiratsuyu class. Shiratsuyu and Yudachi. There you go. Of course not, you idiot! Fucking hell! She's not gonna yell at Ender every time she met Enterprise. Grey Ghost! Come here, you! Okay. Cruiser Squadron 1. This is an unrealistic squadron, so don't blame me. I'm gonna take them to the patrol around 1, 2. Oh crap, that's not the, oh shit, that was the wrong one. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'll have them patrolling around this part. And it'll return after several. Oh wait, it's still going. I'm gonna have them patrol around this part. And stop around this base. Get around that part. Pat, set core. Oh shh, that's not the wrong. That's the wrong thing. Going to the slot towards Sabo Island slightly, just to patrol around and have them moored nearby this place, so they could operate as some sort of makeshift base for the scout planes. Okay, course is set, and we're going to make more stuff. Kamigawa Maru, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, around that, Nippon Maru, two oilers. Hey, that's too much. How do I delete this? Remove. Oh yeah, never mind. Got 10 left. Is it Minikaze? Could the Minikaze be sufficient? Nah, I don't think it's sufficient. Fubuki. Oh, the Fubuki costs like a ton. I think I'll just remove this and have Fubuki. Ayuki. How about... Oh, Ayanami. There you go. Rather than line ahead, Fubuki will be leading this fleet. Yeah, I'm gonna have them going line ahead here. And Ayanami is screening on the back. Of course, I'll have the moored right around here. Two column, 1, 2 Suzuya. Rather than two column, 5 and 6. Yeah, Shiratsu and Yudachi will be right then. What would Soko be? 5. Shiratsu will be here. Swamp stations. There you go, Chokai will be right there. So it will be screened by the destroyer's sonar. Increase speed again. Slash. Oh. Ah, I see. Okay, since we're off. August 7, 1942. 1 p.m. Around 1 p.m. Yeah. Your sail. Scooter squadron is sailing currently. Maybe I'll just put the transport on this place. Okay, cruiser squadron sailing. No ship selected. The Mugami Suzuya. I'll put the Mugami. Yeah, that Suzuya will be what's there. Okay, like that. The planes are already on their way to scout. Just to make sure. Okay, like that. So. Oh, that's too loud. Too large. And this single scout plane gonna be screening around the fleet. Yeah. Just like that. And I see. Oh yeah, it's too dark. Good. Scout planes will be still. Are they? Operations are now available since yeah, there we go. Could be good. Scout planes are good. So can we launch one more? Oh yeah, we could. Just right around this point. Just make sure. Because having us getting ambushed is not a great idea. Manage cargo. Go to this place. Manage cargo. Here we go. Good loading troops. Engineering. Okay. Since this is a transport. Oh wait. I can't load. Oh, there you go. Troops. Oh yeah. The loop can load more. There you go. Engineering team. Oh, we can't load that much supplies. Was an engineering problem. Oh shit, we got back. Oh, never mind. Fuel. We're gonna bring fuel here. And Kongo Maru will be bringing troops or engineering. Troops, yeah. Maybe I'll just have them bring engineering. Yeah, I suppose. And Ayanami will be bringing troops. Hey, wait. There you go. Let's go have settle a scout base over here. Okay, keep going. It's the 8. This. Yeah, it's already. Oh, I got spotted. Shit. Okay. Somehow I got spotted earlier than usual. Oh. Two destroyer, two heavy cruiser. Oh crap. Can I set course away? I should've known. They're conducting Operation Watchtower, right? So they're invading both Florida Islands and Guadalcanal. This is probably the. Who's it? Real Admiral? Or is it Vice Admiral? I forgot. Who's the guy? Who's the guy in charge of the Battle of Guadalcanal? Ah, yeah! Victor Kretsch. No, not that one. Launch now, right? Let me see. Who is in charge? Commanders and leaders. Air Corps. Yeah, it's Turner's fleet, I guess. I don't think Turner's fleets are like. Two destroyers, two light cruisers, two heavy cruisers. Is it Turner's fleet? I don't know. Probably. We're gonna engage in like 2 p.m. So the sun is still up. Weather condition is scattered. Yeah, the weather condition is scattered right now. Let me see the condition. Should've taken the advantage of hiding in the clouds. I got spotted way too quickly. Let's just start. Okay. Dropping very bad. Here we go. You wanna stop for a bit? We would have our stop. There's a scout. And there's a scout around this one. Right now we need. And I'll have fleet. Maybe I could disengage, because right now my priority is to control, gather information. Taxis, place. One up and. We're a bit too early for it. We're gonna go starboard side. We're near the enemies now. Because somehow my hand pressure isn't built. How do I set this thing? There it is. Ah crap, I'm being bombarded now. Any smoke? Okay, the fleet is kind of disoriented. Did we got hit? Oh wait, oh no. It's Megami doing smoke. fuck that sound. Yeah, that was a near miss. I really need to try to find that way. Yeah, that's a near miss. I really need to find that way. It's okay. I'll break up with Edge. Going full speed ahead, trying to maneuver full speed from dummy trying to squeeze the smokes. It's a good thing that. Okay, Chuma is gonna lay smoke after this. This is a slow battle. You're trying to evade too. You're trying to evade. They're trying to evade us. Well, at least now they know there's a Japanese presence in the got it. Gummy got hit again. Oh man, my main battery integrity is yellow. Still operational though. Doesn't have any hits. And this destroyer is trying to shoot down my scout plane. Okay, orders. She's my top priority like right now. Probably she's my wacky, because I really need to scout the scout plane. Man, this is the first, just the second day of the campaign. I already got it. Mogami already got it. Ah, yes. We crash onto each other. Holy crap. Oh my god. Incompetent bastard. Oh, this destroyer is gonna stomp. This destroyer is stomp sinking, I guess. Damage on getting hit by a nose hammer. Okay, so Studios speeding up in the second class. And speeding up is it on torpedo range? Solution 50%. What's the range of this? Ah, damn it. Was it on yard? I don't get yards. I'll fire two torpedoes, the four torpedoes in each. Oh my goodness. Oh no, fire in every compartment. Oh no, fire in the engine compartment. That's bad. Portland. Oh, that's Portland. Oh yeah, that is Portland. Wait, isn't this a Baltimore class? Oh wait, it's a Cleveland class. Oh, is it a Baltimore class? I don't know. Man, I should have picked Zui Kaku in this class. Bad luck. Well, I'm not forcing my luck to engage in Raven. Those are... Oh,
He's gonna hit. Oh, she's burning. Portland's burning. Take that.
Please hit this destroyer, please. Please hit the destroyer. No!
Please hit the destroyer! No, they spotted it! Oh, she spotted it.
Hell out of there.
she just got lucky? Cyber Island doesn't. The Battle of Cyber Island went wrong. I attacked during the day. Thank you. For the good part, at least, we didn't encounter any carriers and dive bombers. It's a good thing. The game isn't responding. Oh no. I think the game crashed slightly. Oh, it didn't. Let me save for a bit. Yeah, I'm gonna change the settings for the game for a bit. Because the sea is a bit too... What is it called? Yeah, should've stayed on the vertical sync campaign load. Yeah, that one. Shit. Okay, scout planes are good. Okay, I think I'm gonna freaking rush them towards base ASAP. Cause that was a bad idea. And I should have used submarines more. Shit, they're on pursuit. There you are, spotted by... Oh, they're on pursuit! Holy crap, they're on pursuit! Oh, never mind. Oh, they're on pursuit. Oh, they're gone now. Yeah, they're gone. Oh, that was a good thing. Returning to base. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have a carrier. When will I get another command point? Oh yeah, I forgot. 20 command points I needed. I think I need to get command points. I think you need to kill ships. Yeah, I know it's epic. Air operations are now available. I'm gonna launch several. Scout. One. Gonna scout around this part, then RTB. Okay, more stuff, new air. Scout.
use them as cups for some reason. Yeah, boy, that looks cool. I don't see any scouts left, so. Ready to launch aircraft. Gonna keep launching. Scout. I can't do this for some reason. Gonna do a patrol around this part. One aircraft gonna do a patrol. The other is gonna scan around this area. Sort of silent. Yeah, we need three. Keep doing this until I found something. And last one. Four. Done. And around Port Moresby, I guess. Just to be sure that I don't encounter any Yorktown class. Suddenly something just got spotted. It was probably around 2 hours in game. Just to be sure. There you go. Oh, it's the same fleet that we encountered earlier. They're patrolling. Oh. There's a scout plane. I think I could launch a Betty Bomber. Yeah, I'm gonna launch a small strike just to cripple their Portland class. Okay. Val is on the way. I'll have these scout planes RTB. Because let's see their damage management. Repair ships. Not your probably. How do I? They got repaired already. Okay. So technically, if we stayed in Kabul, that means we got repairs. Okay, fine by me. Chokai is ready for launch. Aircraft launch. Tactical course line ahead. Manage cargo. Supplies. Dropping fuel.
now I had a scout base. And I have them moored nearby the port. Is that Turok Island? I guess it is. Or is it not?
I don't know. I don't remember any of the topological, the geographical data on this place. Ah, crap. They ran out of fuel. How impressive.
Ah, yeah, I'm gonna save this for a bit. I'm gonna save this for a bit, because
I wanna change this to metric system.
Balance. Metric measurements. There you go. Simple count map drive. Combat difficulty. Balanced. Safe. Auto chaos functions. Custom.
Let's go again.
Okay. Currently, the transport is to the cruiser's card number one is going to re-engage. Probably, I'll try to attack during nighttime. Because right now, I don't think attacking at
during broad daylight is a good idea. Oh! 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 They've done it. Okay.
Too dark.
Ah! They've done it! It's operation. It's. Oh! 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 It's too dark. Yes! Should've done it. Okay, Kakudori.
Oh no, they ran away. No, the troop transports ran away. No, oh god, no. Oh no, I ran out of time. Air operations are now available during daytime.
I'm gonna send. Scout.
Tactical.
Oh.
I think I pressed wrong.
Like this, I'm gonna have them patrol again. And they're taking Guadalcanal.
Okay. I'm still moving towards this spot.
Maybe I'll try to bombard. Help them bombard.
Valves can't even make it there. Yeah, the valves can't make it there.
Can they?
Endurance 400 kilometers.
Can they even?
Yeah, they can't, sadly. Scout the areas. Okay, it's nearly nighttime. Oh, I found them. Yeah, we're gonna launch an assault during nighttime.
Oh, I just saw a freaking fighter. We got spotted by the bomber. Got spotted by a freaking fighter.
Oh, God.
2 hours. Wait, can we reach them? 1, 2, 2 hours. Yeah, we still could reach them during midnight. They're gone! I need to hide. Shit. Guadalcanal is being forced back. Just like history. Ow. How? Oh god, I got spotted by bombers. I think the carriers are nearby. Let me just oh ships out, but Mogami gonna launch here. They came from. Oh yeah, Shirachu doesn't have a plan. Sure, come on. Chikuma. Is it Chikuma? Yeah, it is. Oh, I got it. And gonna risk my ships. 9. Chokai, Chikuma. I'm gonna launch more of aircrafts. I can't. Oh no. That's a pilot. Oh, there it is. There are they. That's a bomber. There's the bomber. Basic action! Thank you. a bad crash. Going back to base. Check speed, check speed. Modo damage, Volodium is not. This is me. We're listening to the to our stern. At least we didn't get hit by any of those torpedoes. That's good. That's a plus. That's a plus. They lost 12 aircraft. That's a plus. I'm gonna make a dash for it back towards space. Shiratsu is heavily damaged. I don't think she could participate in any battles. I think I should move under the cover of clouds. Ah, not again. Shiratsu's speed is still great, so I'm not gonna question it. But she's going. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do this whole thing. Oh god, that was a good timing. Gosh, come on boys. Crap, they're tailing us. Wait, what? Huh? Oh my god. I think I'm gonna launch several. Just to be sure. Gonna have Shiratsu rush okay. Since she's quite damaged. Yeah, the flooding is still there. Since they're right behind us, healing. While Gami and Suzuya is going to try. That is gonna be a thing. That's even gonna be a consistent thing. Gami gonna the other's gonna form up a line. Thank you! Oh crap. That looks bad. That looks so bad. That's too close. Is that a battleship? Oh, it's not. Okay, I could do this since I have a 5-degree spread. No, this is bad. I back then. Oh my. Oh, that's a dot torpedo. That's a dot torpedo. That was cool. Alright, that's it. I'm gonna play aggressive. The Americans, I'm being aggressive. Yeah, we lost. Yes, we could still fire torpedoes. Ah! Screw it, I'm gonna do manual fire. Around this part. Oh, the engine is back online. Yes. I really need to sink them all, because they just sank Shiratsu. At least Chōkai is still alive. Barely. The engineers are doing their job. That's a good spread, people. Fletcher is struck by a torpedo. Nice. That's it for him trying to shoot him. This torpedo range is around 16 kilometers. What's there? Gummy gonna pursue the engines are mostly fixed. Right? Oh, we could do flying into speed. Yeah, that's a good thing. Yeah, we could do flying into speed. Hit Tom in this one, too. Yeah, burn that thing! Burn Somers to the ground! Yes! Finally! The vengeance! Is she gonna get hit by a torpedo? Yeah, we got hit. We killed Thomas. Yeah, that's a bit. Well, that's a good thing since they had more ships. So I'm gonna kill more of them. Fletcher is dying. Yeah, she's on fire. Don't think she could evade that torpedo. Oh, yeah. But she is full of fire in the front. And what? Oh, that guy. I'm gonna keep pushing. Never mind, she's gonna. Oh crap, that's a torpedo. Yeah, that's a big one. Nagami. Guys, barely maintaining herself. Oh, that was close. Somers did just launch a stop putting me on fire, for God's sake. Very close engagement, like very close. Oh shit, there's one near the there's one in the still have a lot of ships to kill. Strategically, not. I don't think we want. Yeah. Okay, we tactically we didn't. Right now the Americans are playing. Fletcher class is running. Oh, she's right. Crash on me.
Apparently my speed is decreased because it was faster. Yeah, I don't know what I'm just stuck.
I should have picked the air operations using Japanese fighters on top tier, no joke. In this game, probably it's just me, probably, but I always scored a fleet wipe. Squadron wipe. Sadly, we need to sacrifice one ship for that. Oh, you have got to be fucking serious. There's two more guys chasing us. Two ships are out there.
heroes could handle that much of a rage. I swear to God, that there's a freaking Yorktown class. There it is. Spot it. Just hope there's no submarines. I'm gonna launch a baby strike. Let's be sure. Wait, the Japanese had already got, forgot that we don't have any more. What's the cost? 120 fucking hell. Maybe I'll just release Chikuma for a bit. I'll have the Shokaku being. Yeah, I'm gonna have Suikaku. Where's the freaking Tenryu class? Light Cruiser, Tenryu, cost 14. Akizuki, yeah, there it is. Akizuki and Suzutsuki. Akizuki class, the Akizuki and Suzutsuki. And maybe I could add one more. Cost 4, 6, 8, something that costs 7. Yeah, Fubuki just got snapped. I forgot. Ayanami is. Oh, yeah, she. Ayanami and Fubuki is on the other. Yeah, I need to avoid every contact as possible. Perfect. This is what I need. We're going to position ourselves. Maybe no.
glad there's no fuel in this game. Like, fuel being used for the ships. Sort of like that. Yeah, I'm gonna use the clouds. Let's. KKK. Keep going, searching, keep on searching. One more, just to be sure. Circling around the ship. And diameters as well. Just for early warning. Combat air patrol. Sort of like that. Cap, cap. Can we even. Are we even. Can we even. Up on the place. There you go, the thing is now. We need 100 engineering. Ah, damn it. And also that. Okay, I'm gonna keep moving inside the circle. Still have eyes around this one. Just keep scanning around this and then the fighter will come back. Yeah, keep staying there. maybe I should. This guy gonna patrol around this part of the island. The archipelago. Yeah, just like that. We're having combat air patrol. Maybe I should make a breeze on Santa Cruz Island. Huh? Ah, don't tell me it's a freaking submarine. Where is it? Spotted near. Oh! Far more effective than dive bombing. Okay. There will be right there around 1 hour. Okay. Where? Oh god, this is so. See, told you. Told you I was right. Playing as a carrier is fun. Ignore. No. Have to. Is this six merchant? Come on. Guess. Yes. I'm gonna launch a strike with the foul now. Cause I don't wanna ruin the fun. Which one first? Okay, this could be good. And we're off!
Definitely turning speed.
Got one sinking. Got one sinking, boys. Arms down. One is definitely down. Fun using a carrier. Okay, the rounds are exiting the combat. We lost two from the two rounds. It's a sad one. But it's fine. The other one already sunk. Oh, the other one is already in the bottom. Yeah, the other one is already in the sink. Sound of it. Jeez. Hi. Just fight. Chickens. I'll have to see you. Two fighters, not bad. 24 tons, we got 10 command points. RTB to base. Oh, we lost the other merchant ships. We could do 100 kilometers before. Oh, ah, no, they ran out of fuel. I'm gonna launch the other strike of Kate. Just be sure. Oh no. Oh. I won't launch the assault on that thing then. Maybe I should. Yeah, maybe I should since it's still. Another assault of vials. Followed by Scout Zero. There it is. Tactical. Maybe I should just sink them. I'll use two. Maybe I just should. Maybe I should sink the. No time. Okay, this is. Wait, this is four. There's some life boots. Who puts life boots on top of this? Thank you. earn more command points. The Val is going to RTB. Oh shit. Are they trying to launch an assault onto me? I'm gonna launch the torpedo bombers, just to be sure. Yes, we sunk the Northampton. We sunk the Northampton, boys. Here we go. And the Sydney class too. Wait, the Portland, I mean. I do miss. Return to base. Yeah, I'm returning to base because there's only one left. Torpedo right there. I think I should select it. We're gonna arrive at the base around 9 a day in game. God, our canal is being overrun. Gonna launch a combat actor towards around this place, just to be sure. Keep doing this just because this place is very contested right now. I think that's so scrambled. Oh, I was right. There was something. I think I could launch an assault. Oh. Yes. I'm gonna launch a... Endurance. Can it reach? Oh, you have got to be freaking serious. Yeah, it won't reach. I think I really need to upgrade the shortland the islands over there. Do we have more anything? Do we even have anything? Oh, we do have anything. I think I need to stop the thing first. How do I merge groups? There we go. Random head. Gonna swap the station between Mayanami and... There we go. Perfect. Perfect formation. Perfect one. Perfect formation. Maybe I should do three columns. One and two is... Nah, I don't think one of three is... Santa Cruz on our control. And I'm gonna make a submarine fleet. Sorry. Not the Akizuki class. Type B. Costs 12. Oh, each submarine costs 12. Oh, that was a dumb idea to close it before I even press enter. I'm gonna have her patrol around this area while launching several. Man, this thing is fast. Medium. Very fast, yes, I know. The carrier is so fast. The carrier fleet is so fast right now. Just like usual, we're gonna sit here. we're gonna sit here idly, and we're gonna arrive around 33 hours or so from our position. 16th of August, and we're delaying their advancement, I guess. Probably not. Is it? Oh, it's on 11. Oh shit. That's bad. Rikaku, replenish ships. Can the Betty's reach? Can the Betty reach the Plot on course. No, I don't think the Betty's could reach that. I really need to destroy more ships because I wanted to have. Oh well. I don't know how many ships are there. Forgot. The I-40 could launch. Oh wait, it's still 3 a.m. on the game. I think there's we got two of them. Oh, we got only one. Never mind. Yeah, I'll just have the. Santa Cruz is being occupied, so I don't think it's a good idea. Scheiße, my transport being spotted. Manage cargo, launch aircraft. Tactical, launch aircraft with zeros. I'm gonna launch several squadrons of zero to protect them. I'm too late. This is bad. Too heavy cruiser. God damn it, Truman. Is it Truman? God damn it, Turner. Stop moving. This is bad. Real fucking bad. someone walk. Eh, yeah, ground down. Ground someone walk. Jogging mode. Yeah. You run faster. You might run faster when the ship's going pretty easily. I'm not gonna push my luck. I'm gonna rush and head back towards where I can help. Not TV. Oh my god, they're still chasing. Let me just save for it. Glad I'm using Gitsuki class. They're not attacking them. I think they're trying to their own position while still beating still beating rage because they're badly damaged. Yeah, those bastards still. Okay. That's not what I want. Launch aircraft. File dive bombers. Gonna support them with dive bombing. They're still charging in, even though they're actually. See? Oh no! The valve. Ah, we got the launch. It's already not time. What? Screw this. I'm gonna change the course. And have them upgrade the space. How they teleported. Wait. Thank you. that. Hey, be right back. I'm gonna do something. Probably it'll be. Yeah, I'm just gonna be right back. The ship won't be shot. MS. I'm gonna have the submarine squadron patrolling this area. Okay. I've stationed a submarine squadron there. Hmm? It's over there. The change. I can't. I'm still streaming. Sorry. There it is. I'm gonna try to scout for this. Oh, I found something. Oh, I get it, how to scout now. Here we go. Dark. Yeah, we are moving under darkness. Good. Whoa. Don't speed up yet. Let me check. Cargo 250 troops. 250 troops. Engineering field. Troops currently are around 35, so if I land my troops here, it'll be great. It'll be a good support for my campaign. Okay. Gonna manage cargo. Dropping some troops. And dropping more troops. It'll help them survive at least several waves. Shit, I need to be quick. Because right now, my transports are very exposed right now. There you go! New air. Got some supporters. Need several engineers. I'm gonna head back towards this position over here. Make a dash for it, because right now the transport ship doesn't have any protection. This guy gonna do combat air patrol along this way. Just circling around until their fuel is in it. Thank you. engineering and supplies. That's a good thing. Full depth joints. Got a lot of supplies in Vela. So I could launch Val's Santa Isabel. Should have done that. I should have go here instead. But yeah. God damn. In the cover of darkness, keep on searching. Ooh, spicy. Oh, it's the feet that I damaged. Do they have destroyers? They do have destroyers. During the cover of the raid, I could potentially thank you. Okay, that's wrong. Okay, that's two. And below 10 meters, I'm gonna dive around 140 meters. Wait, I forgot to. Got be smart. Oh no, I missed. Oh well. Wait, I can still fly. That's the wrong way to go. Where is it? Wait, that's the ship? Bruce, like, very close to me. How many torpedoes left? One ready. What is this guy doing? Patrol over here! Shot. It won't be good, but it won't be that effective, but yeah. This guy needs to up. This might take a while because cavitating. Right there. Okay, I have Why is this? Oh my goodness. Okay. That's good. The range is around 500 meters. This will hit. There you go. Oh, it's a bird. One is a killer. Going back for another one. Oh, she's listing now. Still good. That torpedo strike isn't enough to sink her. I think she's bottom. Wait, no. Wait, she's still on. She's still moving. Yeah, she's still moving. Moving but slowly. The heck is the torpedo here? Seriously? Alright, I think that's the end for the stream right now, because it's already been like nearly 2-3 hours or so. So I usually stream for like 2 or 3, but it's nearly the 3 hour mark. So thank you guys for watching. Probably I'll stream around this weekend. I'll see you guys soon. I'm gonna stream this again, because I'm gonna it's like a series, like we don't know what would happen in the future with this campaign. And no, I'm not gonna, and also no, I'm not gonna play the save file, just because I'm gonna put I'm gonna probably play the game with another save file, because I'm gonna do the funny with Yamato asserting dominance in the Pacific, something like that. So yeah. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the stream today.